Saturday in Belly. You guys know what it is in Belly. When it's Saturday in Belly, you all guys know it's a different ball game. Everyone is out. No time wasted. So we want to see what the lens can offer. On Saturday, what do you guys feel? Saturday. The last time I was here was Friday. The last time I was here, some weeks ago, was on Friday. It was raining, it was not really the kind of Alexander Platz you guys want to see. Alexander Platz is quite crazy. I want to see a lot of bars, clubs around. That's Alexander Platz. The place always awake, always alive. What it is. This is So guys, it's a night vision. We are gonna have night vision today, showing you night vision, what Berlin is like in the night. We usually have some videos like this, but this is, I was here some time ago on Friday, called Booster Talk on Friday. But tonight is Saturday. So let's see what Booster Talk is like on Friday, on Saturday. Caught Booster Talk on Saturday in Berlin. When it's red, yeah, it's green. This is not like London. We keep the law here. When it's green, you go. When it's red, you wait. But you played it with a beating. That's belly for you. On the roundabout. Hello guys, you know what we do, we just come around having fun, bringing you life, street life to you in Berlin, and here have some couple of people who is going to make some fun for us, you know, we entertain us, people entertain us, so let's go baby,
let's go,
let's go baby, come on man, see, check it out, shake it out, yeah,
champagne over here,
you know what we-
What are you drinking on, Manuel? Show the camera.
It's empty already, but it was champagne.
Never mind. The show just began. Because you can always have more. It's keep coming. Because it's just the beginning of Saturday, bro. I know you.
I don't have money. What was it actually?
It was a surprise alcohol gift.
No, yeah. But the name, what was the name?
Oh, well, there were like...
Special... Special gift, a surprise, special treat, kind of.
Surprise. Like the two best things combined.
Oh, okay.
So we didn't know when
the next. Yeah. It's going to roll in. Bro, it's Saturday, bro. This is Berlin. Berlin never let you down. Belly never lets you down, bro. Yeah. The party just started, man.
Tu parles français?
English.
Okay, it was.
Or German.
Me too. Oh.
You speaking German?
Yeah.
Hey, nice. Okay. And you?
I'm half German, but I don't speak it.
Why?
Because I wasn't born here.
Let's see this guy.
I mean, the close up.
He looks good.
I look good right now, but I had a little too much. Yeah.
So where were you? Where were you? Where do you stay?
I stay in Berlin now, but I was born in Australia and never learned German until I came here. Oh. So yeah.
Since when are you here now?
8 months.
8 months?
Yeah.
I guess 8 months you already learned some few German words, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely, definitely.
Tell us, what did you say?
Not for the cameras.
Don't talk to you. I know one thing that we learn so fast when we travel to other countries. One of those things we learn so fast is like, good morning, you want to interact with people. And the major one is money.
Money?
You want to learn money very fast.
Important?
Yeah. Money. You want to know money. The name, what is money called? You want to know that? Didn't you learn that, bro?
I didn't learn what it's called.
Really?
What's money called?
You don't know it now? 8 months?
Oh, euro. Oh,
No. In German.
Oh, Deutschmark?
Nein. Do you know?
Geld.
Geld!
Woo! Oh, Shani!
Come on, bro! Come on, man!
No, you can't be asking
if you love
this
money,
right
bro. If you love money,
you
man,
be
you gotta.
Me this right
bro, you gotta love it's money.
It's your kind
bro.
Geld, bro. It's your
now you're talking.
Geld.
Now you're talking, bro.
You know?
You're talking now. Now you're talking.
We actually come from earning Geld.
Money is important, man, in one's life. So girl is always one thing when you travel, you always want to quickly know, you know? What is money called? Like, if you go to any country, you want to know, what is money called? How high do you say, good morning? At least you want to interact with people. Mm. And you want to first say something to the people, you know? Good morning, how are you doing? Yeah. What is good morning in German?
Good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Oh, good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, good morning.
What is good morning?
Yeah,
I really don't get you.
You're from where?
I'm from Spain.
From Spain?
What is good money?
No, good morning.
Ah, good morning.
Oh, I thought you were saying good money.
Good morning.
If I come to Spain, trust me, I want to know what money is called. I don't want to say the universal word like euro.
Dinero.
Yeah. No, what is it called?
Dinero.
Dinero.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Just like Roberto Dinero.
O plata.
Yeah.
Roberto Dinero.
Dinero.
Plata.
What is it also called? You say plata?
No, in Spanish.
Yeah.
They say dinero in Spain, I guess. South America is plata.
What do they say in Iceland?
Oh, you can say fetinigus.
Feti?
Cash. Fetivo.
Feti?
Fetivo.
Fetivo?
Fetivo.
Fetivo?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for teaching me.
No
At
problem.
Least you taught a lot of people
Good
now.
Good money, eh?
Yeah. I like that word too.
Yeah.
Good morgen sounds like good money, right?
Yeah. Money always. Money is always good money.
Oh, it's good, bro.
Yeah.
Money is good, but it's funny. This. Too late to call him.
From the rain, I'm like...
Oh no!
1 second.
It worked!
We're back to the show.
Oh yeah.
We're back to the show.
We are back out here,
What's
man!
What's the name, by the way?
This is called Sean Cuts.
Sean Cuts.
On Cuts.
Cuts.
Yeah, like UNCUT.
Is that your name also in social media?
That's my name.
Everything.
It's everything. All the social medias is just the same thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
You guys are related.
Yeah.
So, are you guys enjoying Berlin?
Good.
Where are you exactly from?
Iceland.
Iceland.
I'm from Germany.
She's German, huh?
I'm German.
Yeah, I'm African German as well. Any other language people want to learn, you know? It's open. People are open to learn languages. Yeah. Like me, I'm open to learn more languages.
I've done that.
No, before I didn't want to learn any language again.
I know five languages, I don't want to learn more. And the last one is not done yet, and I don't want to do it done.
Which one is the last one?
Deutsch.
So
it's not done yet. It's all right, but it's not done yet.
Yeah.
Done.
Yeah. Myself, I can actually communicate in German. I can do almost everything. I can write in German, but I can't say I am like any other good German speaker.
I can only speak.
I can only speak myself.
Okay.
Yeah, for sure. I can only communicate.
Okay, you can only speak.
And can you write?
Huh?
Can you write a bit? For sure.
Some things I went to the school too.
Yeah? For school, sure.
Yeah, I went to the school. I studied actually in a
German class.
German school, like normal.
Normal.
High school.
High school.
Yeah, I came here with 17, so.
Okay.
And then I did also extra
normal German
Deutsch. What was that?
Yeah,
that was
the first one you did, I guess. When you came, you did first German class.
No, I went directly into the school. I came for the school.
Okay, and how did you get to learn German then?
This school
class
acquired only German. In 1 year, you had to learn B1 German. So
that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
In that school,
from
you started
there. I learned a little.
Yeah, from the start, you started with German.
Yeah.
For the first one couple of months.
That's right.
Yeah, that's how it's been done here.
Yeah.
Myself, I went to the school. I went to a German class. I went to German class first. Learn German because so many people come and don't want to learn German. It's really wrong. You can't be able to speak properly. You can't know the real way to pronounce. You can't know the differences of O and O. The umlaut, you know, this,
umlaut,
you know, and the U and the U and the, you know, the,
this,
you know.
German characters and stuff.
Yeah, you won't be able to know them properly. But when you go to school, you are taught properly.
Yeah.
Yeah, but so I went to school, I could communicate. Which I'm okay with. Because I live here, actually, in my own perspective of understanding living in a country.
The thing is, I lived in a German village 1 year, and no, I couldn't. That's all, you know? I couldn't. It was impossible, so I give up. Yeah.
You see, I almost gave up because I learned languages back in Africa, and that made me, I was tired of learning languages. Like, I understand what he's saying. He gave up. I really do understand. Because you're learning a lot of things in life at once. Not only just language. I understand.
Yeah,
you have to read, you have to search, you have to make research, it's not easy language learning. But for me, I told myself, I didn't want to learn any language any longer. But if I gave myself the chance to still learn German, it means I can't stop any longer again to learn languages.
Yeah, bro. Yeah, really.
Really? Really. You feel me?
Yeah, yeah. I feel you.
If you can learn German, it means your learning for languages is no more ending. I'm ready to learn Chinese.
Yeah.
I'm ready to learn
Korean.
Korean. It, whatever.
Yeah.
Once the interest is there, I'm just willing to learn it. Swahili. I don't know how to speak Swahili. Yeah, it's an African language. Yeah.
I know one word in Swahili.
What is that?
Dugu.
What does that mean?
Dugu, weed.
Dugu, what does that mean?
I don't know, my friends told me it. They said Dugu, Dugu. Speak Swahili so they don't understand us.
Dugu, Dugu sounds summer, you know?
Yeah. Sounds what?
It sounds summer.
Summer.
Somehow.
Somehow, like it could be maybe.
Some kind of, you know.
Like a word.
Some kind of coded word. Dugu, Dugu.
Dugu. Hey, where's the Dugu, man?
So,
it's
a country, you should learn language.
Yeah, would be good.
Yeah, you should learn
language.
Or live in Berlin. Living in Berlin,
yeah,
you can do with English even.
Yeah.
A lot. You know, some people bypass the language. They have...
Or people fight their people.
They have a friend who speaks German and they don't want to speak German. He speaks English. He speaks English. This guy speaks English. They're good to go. And he speaks German. So anything they want to do, he will ask. He will do everything, you know? Something like that. Some people can bypass in Berlin here. But I guess it's not like that.
I usually try to start my conversation with German.
Yeah, really? Yeah.
Like, at least the fire as I can go, at least something.
Yeah. I don't do that only in the occasion when I'm doing my video. Because I'm doing it more on English for international views.
Yeah.
So, but I'm open to speak German. Anybody who can speak German can speak English. But on exception of YouTube videos, content, when I see people, I know I'm talking to Germans, so I speak German.
Okay.
Hallo, Entschuldigung, kann ich das machen? Oder haben Sie das? Okay. So, yeah, klar.
You know the accent?
Oh,
well, I don't know the accent, but...
Yeah, you know...
I thought you were German.
Sounds very good.
You know, you use the polite words of trying to interact with people, and in that sense, people are able, want to talk to you, you know?
Yeah,
you know that. Actually,
wir können Deutsch reden. Wir können uns auch auf Deutsch unterhalten. Wenn
sie hat besser Deutsch denn mich.
Ja. Du sprichst ganz gut.
Ja, ich kann sprechen, aber nicht so gut.
Aber trotzdem hast du Deutsch gesprochen.
Ja?
Ja, klar. Ja? Just like someone wie ein paar Leute, das kann nicht Englisch sprechen.
Ja.
Sie sagt, ich verstehe nicht Englisch, aber trotzdem, sie können einfach unterhalten oder kommunizieren.
Ja.
Das geht.
Okay, now I'm getting lost.
Come on, now you can do
take
this.
Take over my German friend.
Yeah. So. You speak better than me too.
Yeah.
You really mean
what level are you?
But I understand you.
You understand me?
Yeah, I understand.
You did?
Properly, yeah.
That's all I want.
Yeah.
Wait, what level do you speak?
I could go with the conversation.
B1.
Yeah, yeah.
I speak A, Ausweil.
Maybe sometime
I'm like speaking a lot with my family and friends, but yeah, definitely I can't keep up with that.
No, you try, you keep pushing.
Yeah, I have to keep pushing and then one day I'll get it, but not right now.
Do you know how I did it?
Yeah.
How I do it? Every words of my sentence, I want to put words in there as in English. If I don't know the word, I go into my dictionary on the phone. I say, I want to say it's for example. I am going. Okay, let me just use a common sentence. I am going to school, and I don't know what is going. For example, I'll make sure I go to dictionary. That's the fastest way to learn, in my own opinion. I'll go to learn. How do you say going? If you say going, and in German, to me and to people are different words.
How do you say going in German? Now you have me interested.
Ich gehe.
Ich gehe.
Ich gehe.
Oh, so it's just like gehen, but you take. Okay, I know this, but
yeah.
Wow. Ich gehe.
Ich gehe. With E at the end.
And it means like I'm going.
You alone going. Sprecher ist gut.
Yeah.
Danke. My Dutch is not so good. It's not so perfect,
yeah,
aber
yeah, mine
einfach nur kommunizieren und unterhalten. Und für mich ist ganz wichtig. Vielleicht irgendwann, ich kann mit ein paar Leute sprechen oder
sure.
Oder ein Fancier oder ein Präsident oder ein deutscher Politiker oder so.
Yeah.
Sie kann mir verstehen.
Yeah.
Ich kann einfach
dich
nur
gut
unterhalten oder kommunizieren und sie verstehen, was ich meinte.
Ja, ich verstehe, was du meinst.
Danke schön, das ist gut. Oder vielleicht. So. Yeah, we're rolling. The ninth keep rolling. Capturing the ninth. And it's called Busator. Called Busator. Zarabish.
Sotan Rena, Bonanifan, Funawena, Bonawena, Sotan Rena, Bonanifan, Funawena.
Yeah, God goes at all.
Baby, you say my time to
wait. called Busato.
Baby, is it my time to wait? Baby, is it my time to wait? Baby, is it my time to wait?
We're about to run about there. Check it out. What is doing? And it's just a junction here. Trying to turn. Not so good. Not so good.
Are you from the States?